Tristan Shaner from Lost Pines Toyota in Bastrop, Texas, and this is Truck Talk. So I get a lot of emails regarding traction control. Why is it there and why would I need to turn it off? Traction control is a design safety feature that is enabled to keep you on your projected path in an emergency situation. So why might you ask why you might want to turn it off? In case if you are ever in that situation to where you do not want to use traction, you might need to rock the vehicle back and forth and drive in reverse to get you out of that current situation. To disable traction control, there's this small button. Once you hit that button, you will see track off appear on the dash. So that's it for today's show. Thanks for tuning in. If you have any questions or comments, just email me at Tristan@LostPinesToyota.com.